Hello guys, today I'm talking about my rule of my school. First, you need go to your class arrive on time. Next one, you must do your homework. Third, next one, you must listen to your teacher what he tell you to know. And number four, you mustn't sleep on class. Number five, you must raise your hand when you know the answer. Number six, you mustn't talk in the class. Number seven, you mustn't speak loud in the class. Number eight, you mustn't wear helmet when you ride motorbike or electrical bicycle. And number nine, you mustn't bully your friend. And final one, you mustn't learn everything around the world to know what is that. I'm finished. Thank you for listening.